Before I show you the new ones that I got, I just got 5 old ones. I just got 5 cards. 2014 or 2008, I can't remember. This guy, I got 2 videos I got back at 5X in general, probably 2014, I think. And here's the first movie of February. This is gonna be Memorial Day 2015 VHS update. November 26th, 1993. And this is a sequel I got. November 4th, 1995. This is the old copy I got. Go up back in November 22nd, 2017. When they celebrate John F. Kennedy's 50th anniversary death. Death for the past 50th anniversary, I think. Who 17 week of 2000. Yeah, 17 week of 2000. This is the old copy. I'm not sure if I'm planning to get the sequel or not, but I will get the sequel sometime. September 17, 1995, they used to be ads, but I just lost it. They used to be ads for Dino-rific ad, but I just took it out for some reason. Now I want two new ones. Now I want two new ones I got. First one is the other copy of Strange Bill. No CBS True Bill loves this field. CBS True Bill, this is for you, you love. The front cover looks upgraded. Let me show you. Front cover looks different. Looks upgraded than this one. The side looks way different than this. The top is top looks upgraded than this. Same thing as my first copy. No, there's nothing on the side, and it just has the 4.1 sticker on the bottom. It has the upgrade, and the back looks way upgraded than this. This first copy I got on eBay, and my second copy I got it at Bay Street Market back in April 2015, I think. The cat inside looks upgraded than this. And look at this. Surprisingly, has the newer MGM home feed on this. The Impulse tray thingy is brand new than this one. Tray thingy and the design says MGM UA, and the new one says MGM home feed. This kind of reminds me of Brandon the Movie Guy, Midnight Cowboy 1986 VHS. Sticker level looks. Second level looks like it is to be upgraded than this. And my second copy is supported for MGM video, but the My first copy is Project Fear Gun Instruction, Fear Junction Inc. I've never heard of these stories before. And it used to be a printing when I appeared in Animal, but sadly no printing on my second copy. But my first copy just uses printing for November 11th, 1995. So the first copy has printing, while the second copy does not. That's weird. How does that happen? So yeah, that's my example. Now we're gonna continue. I'm gonna continue with a bunch of new ones I got out of Goodwill last March, I believe. September 21st, 2000. I never tried to watch this movie, but I'm gonna try if I like it. It says free bonus making it the last chance to take detectives. August 31st, 1995. February 9th, 1999. And the last three countries are formal tips before I continue with this. Look at this. That's the reason why I'm gonna continue, but let me just get started. Another copy in Latin. First copy uses the original anime classics, but my other copy does not have the original anime classic. Same front, same spine, and same back as my first copy. Although side is a little sun fade, but who cares? Doesn't have the original anime classic on the flap. A missed copy is a promo tip from 4-1 video. Never heard that story before. And the print is June 20th, 1993. And this is, here's the reason why I got the my other copy. My other copy is this is my other copy, unlike my first copy. My first copy is for, it's not a full model. While the second copy, it's full model tape. Special $1.99 rating, no. And this copy is full model tape for First Choice Video. Again, number that episode 4, June 21st, 1996. And the last one is, again, the second copy. The case is not in good shape, like a scissors blade or tear, but who knows if this tape still plays fine. But it has like dirty pop something. So I don't know. I thought it looked nice, but I thought it's fancy, so I thought why not get it. And this once again this copy format tip from First Choice Video. 51st week of 1995. And this is the second copy. This is a follow-up to Blockbuster purchased on November 21st, 1994. This is a follow-up to Blockbuster purchased on November 21st, November 21st, 1994. It uses the front of my video on the case and on the sticker label. The tape itself is the replay from 1988 by HBO Video, and the printed on this. And it has two printings for January 13, 1988 and January 14, 1988. This has same opening and closing. It has same name she issued us the Tape Master 1988, except the opening scene has Week of War 1988 and the HBO video look for 1988. The legal line logo and the HBV logo looks different on this one, but anyways, at the beginning, after the HBV logo starts at the beginning for the tape master that does not even have the Tim's video logo and stuff, but still, I thought it would be cool, but anyways, finally did it. Same color in the tape master, and it has the white screen in depth and a black screen. And it goes back to black screen depth, and this tape has no black screen depth either at all at the end. Just black screen with no tone of depth at all. So, still, I thought it was cool, nice, but as I went on. Now I copy a library rental copy. As I why not get this library rental copy. This copy is a formal tape from Mansfield Region County Public Library. Look at this. I live in Mansfield, Ohio. And I used to. Look at this. This is a library rental copy. A lot of love this, so I said why not. This is not my very first bootleg copy of this tape. Formative to cannot know the stores from. Sadly, at the beginning, a tape drawer, like it is, never heard of recording, and it goes right at the beginning. At the ending, that's like 7 seconds of the opening credits movie, and it goes to the opening to the movie at the beginning. But anyways, at the end it has the closing credits of the movie, the 1990 live video logo, black screen adapt, and a blue screen adapt at the end, which is very cool to have it. I love this copy though, besides why not. So, besides, this is repossessed bootleg copy tape, and this is not my favorite bootleg copy I got in a while. This is the first ever bootleg copy I got. And I also got my favorite FHE tape from 1995 that had Super Sticker Level. It says ET, but I'll show you my surprise. It's the inside uses the Transformers Defining Conqueror. Has candlelit and wheels look old. It has oversized wheels. Print date is August 22nd, 1985. The printing is on this one right here. So that's kinda cool. To have it. Yeah. Now I'll move on to sub colors. This is the third movie. Third movie of Home Alone. The 17th week of 1998. Again, this is formative for Blockbuster. This was purchased on May 29th, 2000. This is formative for Blockbuster video again. The 91st week of 1999. the 30th week of 1997. Post me a comment to see how this thing is supposed to be. I don't know, let me peel this off. Should be hard, but let me peel this off. Jim, that hard, so let me peel this off. There we go, I peeled this off. So I'm no longer using that one right here. He just wait to turn out, so that's why I got it, so who knows but why not. Except no one cares, but anyways, this is from the Derby 1995. Next week of 1998. I've luckily, surprisingly, show you. I have luckily got this tape and I'll show you what surprisingly I got. Let me get this. I have some surprising like news. Still got the.
Hold on.
Still got the. Still got the sticker label, it uses the MCM feel, but 3, 2, 1. I didn't know where they put the MCM first home feel, and they would have had this MCM first home feel logo when I got it. This uses the, has this thing, and they would have used the MCM first home feel logo that had MCM first home feel logo. How interesting. MCU for the home video, they put end levels that had MCU for the home video logo, they decided to put a how. So still, this is how I got this tape. I actually knew it was on this before I got it. This is very cool. Love this copy. And there are 2 week here. This is printed the 32nd week of 1996, but this is a recycled tape, actually, printed in 40th week of 1994, but originally printed in 40th week of 1994, now printed in the 32nd week of 1996. This is a recycled tape, says 40th week of 1994, but this one right here, it is now printed in 32nd week of 1996. I thought it would be nice, but if you guys have it, why not get this one that had this? Still lucky. Nah. This is sick. Well, this is a sequel to the first movie, so I got this tape. This second installment, and this is second and last installment to be released theatrically in theaters, and it's printed the 29th week of 1994. Lighting. 44th week of 2003. Has special attraction before the movie. And this is the 1990 printing. And there are two print dates. December 31st, 1989 and January 3rd, 1990. And the years before the sticker for classic fan feel, but it fell off. I'm no longer using this one right here. This is me from when I was getting a sticker from classic family video, but I'm no longer using it, but it has peeled off and has hologram sticker on the side of the tape. And this is a part of classic family video. It says 20 mil, 1 mil, Bivolahal, 886-4455. Never heard that story before, guy. It's got the rental wine sticker on it. No clue why. This is a sequel to the first movie, I think. And this tape is another 4-model tape. And this is another 4-model tape from MGM Video. This is also a 4-model tape from MGM Video. Never heard of that, which I never heard of that still before I got it. And there are two printed dates, January 24th, 1989 and January 25th, 1999. I'm not sure this has the Wish Fox and Death at the end, like Superman. I'm not sure it has the Wish Fox and Death at the end, like the other 1-of-3 tape does, but I'm not sure, but I'm not entirely sure, but I'll check to see if it has a little bit of at the end. It looks like a penny, but I'm not gonna bother reading the printing on this tape. I'm not sure it has Premiere Video logo at the end, like VHS Video Movie, like the other one, that VHS Video Movie, like aka David Madison and Cricket's 1997 television, aka Craig Simmons copy has. The other one that Craig Simmons and David Madison does. I'm not sure it has Premiere Video logo at the end, but I'm not sure, but I'll have to check it out at the end. And my rare tape is Robots. I actually didn't know this Robots was released on VHS until I found this. I actually knew this Robots released on VHS this movie until I found this. I watched Robots back when I was 7 years old and I loved this movie. Oh boy, I love this movie, so why not give a good movie to watch? It's fun. Fantastic. And this is the extreme narrative I got. It's a reprint version with the Universal outlining Senate. Now it's 16th week of 1999, this is a 1999 reprint. Hold on, let me mute this. Change this channel. I don't like this one. I don't like the way I used to, but I'm gonna change this channel. Someone shrink wrapped the ultra color features on video logo day. shrink-wrapped it up, and it had to open up. So because of open factory, seal factory, continue containing the micro lava, this micro lava uses the RC color piece of video logo, which is very cool. And it's tip friendly 21st week of 1990. It's got stickers, so it's got a sticker on it, so I think this tape has the money sound at the end. So, because of the sticker, the tape has more sound at the end. Another copy of Millennium. This copy uses IBE case and the IBE tape inside. This is the first copy. This is the second copy and the first copy. This is the other copy. Then my first copy used the avid. This is the other copy. Not sure. Has same sticker label as the avid tape and the IBE avid case and the IBE tape inside. And should I kind of check two and strange people I mentioned? This is also formatted from MGM Video. Once again, it's formatted from MGM Video, and it's printed the 10th week of 1990. So just like my first copy, this has same closing with the Morse sound. Same noise sound as the True Believers from the other one. Recording tab. And the case is tear off. Looks like somebody didn't glue it well. This is double feature of Jack Fox the Night Before Christmas. It says 1 hour show. And the tape side is actually cartoon favorites featuring three cartoons for Chesper on Kids Classics. This is the Kids Classics tape for cartoon classics. For three cartoons featuring Chesper, and we all know what this tape has at the end because of a Good Times tape. This is a Laura Hardy film for Flying Dutchess. I'm not sure if Flying Dutchess would ever have a cardboard screen at the end, but I'm not entirely sure, but I'll just check it out. This probably has a cardboard screen at the end, I'm not entirely sure. What it is. I'm starting to get sick of it. So now my second parade videotape. I'm not sure if this is my second or the other parade videotape or not, but I'll look again. And this is the Gold Vision and Random House of Video Printing. I know everybody loves Sesame Street, but this has Gold Star Video Corporation tape sets for 1991, and this is an EP tape. This is an EP mold tape, so it has the Random House Video logo without the Gold Star Video logo on it. And the three, and here are, and these three are, and the next three are Mr. Bean's tapes. This is now my first three Mr. Bean tapes. Now for a date. By the way, this is volume 2, but this one's volume 2. Later. And the other one which I'll show you is volume 5. And the last 13 are completed still, but I have to open up so I didn't. And the last 13 are still, but both 13 are had to be open. Both 13 right here, I had to open both 13 because I'm so tired, because I'm so bored. So I said, why not show you all the team which is here when I first got, but I had to open up. So, anyways, let's get started with the first one. Second copy of Represents the Show. My first copy of Represents the Show. Yeah. This is the second copy of Represents the Show. The other copy is not sealed, but this one's sealed. But, anyways, let's switch what the tape looks like. 31st week of 1997. Again, I just mentioned my last update for Mayfair's subroutine. This is compared to the subcover. Comshow is compared to the subcover. This is a romance collection. This is a Columbia Charts romance collection. This is a 1997 print of Sleepers in Seattle. And this is print of the 13th week of 1998. Safe seal when I first got it, and it is a full mount tape from First Choice Video and 4-1 Video when it was in the shit grab. 43rd week of 1995. Again, the safe seal when I first got it, then it is a full mount tape from shit grab 26 box. This is a formal tip, another formal tip from 4-1 Video. Never heard that stuff before, and has been 4-1 Video. I just no clue why, but 20th September night has copy has printed just like my other one I mentioned. September 19th, 1996. Different printed uses September 19th, 1996, but one says October 4th, 1996. Man, I can't get kids and sleep. Next, do we have to show you? Movies of Hot Country Workout, and this one's for you. This copy, which I'll show you, is which I'll open up inside, has all the tiles from Quality Field. This one I have. Okay. Hope to get 5 in the future. Not sure why, but I got this. Hope to get 3 more features and the 2 seeds and features sometime. Scoffy, this one uses the Merry Christmas. We end the state batteries. Hope you enjoy Joy Gifts Life story of success. Experience safe thing on it.
but it's very cool.
And by the way, this is Christmas 92, I believe. Yeah, I think it's Christmas 92, I think. No, Christmas 93, I think. It has a print, which is... It's got to be used as a print, which is... December 11th, 1994. So, I think it's Christmas 94. It's got the thing, so I think it's Christmas 94. The original... Yeah, 1994 features, original 1994 features is of this one. Consisting of this one is a pull from videotape. Now we show you the two ones. Called Double Feature of Celebration to Remember and then Comeback Celebration. Jacob's Spirit, July 21st, still on one, and then it's winning the American League Essential. Says Cleveland won it, years 1901 to 2001. This one, I have no idea which two had cover screen at the end. I'm not sure. I think it will. It says Cleveland Indians Baseball Sound 1. It has hosted by Tom Hamilton. Tom Hamilton, yeah. This one, I believe, is not my favorite Elvis collection. I'm not sure. June 17th, 1997. Look at the film strip. My first guy, I have to see what I'm saying. I'm not sure if you can see or not, but... yeah. There was some... yeah, there's some kind of film strip reel. Looks like film strip stack, but it's not that bad, but it's just still pretty fun, but I'm just gonna keep it. Wait. That's a mini poster. I'll show you hands. How nice. Says $3 rebate. Which I'll get. I'll get 17 more of this commemorative collection. 17 more of this commemorative collection tapes. 17 more of those tapes, and that'll be it for my collection. This one. Whenever I get 17 more, then I'll upload my other collection tapes. In a minute. Here's the only MGM UA family treasure save I got and sealed. This is the favorite of the first guy that had this right here. School and it has this one right here. It has the ads. So share the love, share the message, share the fun. Which they are all family classic. Says on the mall, dog says. Sorry I got the video, anyways, here's what the tape looks like with the sticker label. Oh man. And the print date is January 28th, 1998. I'm gonna get this out of here. Get this in. There we go. That should be good. And the next one is the only MGM movie tentative that I have gotten. And my collection is sealed. The Omega. I'm not sure if I'm planning to get the magnetic videotape or the 26 box tape, or I couldn't remember. I'm not sure if I'm planning to get the original VHS tape or not, but I'm not sure. I think it's hard to find, I'm not sure. Not very sure. March 4, 2000. I think it's hard to find, but I'm not sure. This is the MGM movie time tape. And the last snail tape for my two box sets are this two tape set, the Bible Collection says Moses. This is the Bible Collection. This home at 10. 1996, I think 1996 program. And this is a 1998 reprint. This is part one and this is part two. And take a look. Guess what? They are both printed on. They have both print dates. Have both parts one and parts two. Both tapes have print dates, which are February 19th, 1998. And now we move on to box sets. First box set is a nice, very cool and nice slipcover packaging, and that is the Die Hard Triple Pack, which contains the first movie Die Hard, the second movie Die Hard 2 Die Harder, and the third movie The Making of Die Hard with Vengeance. It says 1, 2, 3. Also the 1995 VHS, also the 1999 VHS, and the 1991 VHS. Check it out. Action packed and funny as it's best. And the case of this trickle of action is short. And look at that. Look at this. Isn't that neat how I slide over? Please tell me in the comments. Isn't that cool? Please tell me in the comments if that's cool. But anyways, here's the first movie Die Hard. I also have the 1990 VHS footage of this. But here's this one. 14th week of 1995. Here's a second movie called Die Hard 2 Die Harder. Like I said, I also have the 1991 VHS tape release of this. 13th week of 1995. And here's the making of Die Hard with Avengers. I also have the original 1995 VHS release. That is not the making of Die Hard with Avengers. This is a movie that is not making the. That is not a behind the scenes movie. 14 week of 1995. Like I said, I was up to the 1995 original 1995 VHS, but I was up to the original one, but this is not the behind the scenes one. And hey guys, look at this. Isn't that neat or what? I think it is. And the last tape is in the box set, which is the Alien Trilogy 1993 box. In a 1993 box. 1993 box set. This comes with the first movie Alien, the second movie Aliens, and the third movie Alien 3. It's got the parts code sticker. Here's the first movie. Forty-second week of 1995. 42nd week of 1995, same as Alien. 42nd week of 1995 again. And here's Alien 3, the third movie in the series. Once again, 42nd week of 1995, so both three tapes are both friends. Both three are from 42nd week of 1995, which is pretty cool. And that's it for this. Now we move on to recording tapes. Sorry about that. Now this is part two, and we're gonna move on to recording VHS tapes. First one, right here, the net case. It's in that case, sorry if cop. Say, haven't had enough for a lot of years, and it's. Race Team is Life, Resident Life. Race Team is Comedy Closet. And it's at the beginning, hello. This one right here is Lost in Smallville. Actually, these first seven are in a blank record VHS case. These first seven are blank record tapes in a VHS case. So, blank VHS case. This one is Sila or Plunga. Whatever that is about, but I can't tell you. I'll have to put tip in, by the way, in the spiel. This one I do not know what record tape name is this from. This one I do not know what title of the record movie's name or whatever this is from. So I can't tell you. This one right here. This one's either Shrek, I don't know. I can't tell you what the record tape title of the movie name is. I might put tape in. Also, I have to put tape in after I've done with this video. I mean, she's cool. This is an 8 hours max out tape. I'm not sure. They did not put the sticker label and the animal title on it, but I'm not sure the recording name or not, so I'm gonna check it out at the end of this video. And The last one, I'm not sure. It's a synth blank tape. Once again, I don't know. I'm not sure if this is a quartile's name or not, but I might check the tape in again to see again. That's internet to see what his recording name was. But I did check the end of this tape. I do check the end of the tape. And it's also has the blue screen and death at the end. Just like the 1990 bootleg copy of Repossessed tape does. Just like the 1990 VHS copy of Repossessed tape I mentioned. Now we move on to the taste without any cases at all, but now we've on 17 taste with no cases. It's in a 14 cleared crystal cleared case. Now we're on to 14. Now we're on a table with no cases, which is in a cleared crystal case, and it is this one right here. Is this one is the core type of Clash of the Titans. So one here is no dessert, that tell you Mondo lot. This one right here is Natural Born Killers. You can't see it, but what I hear is Day to the My Dog, sequel to the first movie, Kane Con Cop of Arnold Schwarzenegger and Bush Whacked. I'm not sure if Bush Whacked caught off an HBO or not, but I'm not sure. I'll check it out. This one right here, this case of this clear crystal case looks different than this. The case looks different, if you tell. Right there, dubs, and upstairs, dubs. And it is House Sitter, which is Steve Martin and, which stars Steve Martin and Goldie Hawn. This one here is Twins, we caught off Disney Channel. Starts Danny DeVito and Arnold Schwarzenegger. And the middle looks like it's very old and gray. This one right here, the label is chopped off. But it is The Wowers, The Jungle Book, and Dennis and Menace, which shows up the 1995 VHS release of this. And the label comes from it all. So, The Boss, The Jungle Movie, this is a remake, and Dennis and Menace, which shows up the 1995 release of this. This one has Dangerous Minds and the Good Son. This one has Cool Running Bass and Quick. Cool one is recorded off of this channel. And this one here is Deadly Voyage, which is recorded off of HBO. Sadly, this tape is extremely twisted and extremely insanely damaged, like it is on the World Warrior sequel to the Mad Max VHS tape from Warnerville Big W Clamshell tape. After the Warnerville Big W tape on the World Warrior, it actually goes insanely badly damaged and twisted. This one's also insanely badly twisted during the opening credits to the movie. But yeah, this is so bad, but I'm gonna keep this tape for fun, just in case I don't want to break this tape up. Sorry. Sorry about that. Oops, sorry about that. No, wrong one. Oops, sorry about that. Wrong one. Oops, sorry about that. Wrong one. My fault. Anyways, continue. This one here is Ghost Necessary Roughness and Body Reload. And yes, Ghost caught up in Disney Channel. This one is how I blew up two kids, and I shrunk two kids, and Ghost was a two. Both three are recorded on this channel, I've hoped. Both three are recorded off on the Disney channel, I think. Could be that wrong. This one here is Jaws Revenge, which I know mine likes. Or probably doing, I can't remember. And the last quick before three circuits is Men in the House, which sorry I cut my video because of my mom being in peril and stuff. Anyways, this is Men in the House with Jim Carrey, and look at this. Look at this, oh my god, look at this. You're not gonna believe it, guys. There is a piece all the wheel. Hold on. There is a piece on the wheel. You should look closely, but tips up like. Yep. Now we move on to three with no keys. Sorry. The original Disney version of Treasure Island, in which it's recorded from the Disney Channel. And there is a piece on the wheel. I have no clue why. Look at this. Look, there is a piece on the wheel. I have no clue why, but the tape is very dirty. Tape's dirty. Like I come across by looking at the tape, and it is very bad, but it's very bad, but tape's still very fine. But oh, you know what? I'm gonna keep it. And the last tape is also recorded off in the last one is recorded off Disney Channel as well, which is Yogi's Great Escape. Yogi's and the magical night of the scare spirits sparse goose and he did a circuit bear. Hard to say, but the rest of the scribblings is hardened it up and it's fogged up, but oh well, still a good tape. And after the DTV Valentine's Day has three Yogi cartoons called off Disney. You know what? Scroll off this channel, his Yogi's Great Escape, Yogi the Magical, Night of the Special Goods, whatever, Hidden Hitters, Yogi Bear. And we scroll this too. So you know what? This was recorded off this channel. But, anyways, last but not least is a bootleg copy of something to talk about. We are one of the sentiments. It used to be old, but it's very old and it's got teared off. This is a bootleg copy of something to talk about, but it's recorded on some of the other music choice. This is another record tape. This is another music choice for the 1980s. This got to be record. It used to be recorded, but I broke it off. Apparently, I didn't use the record tab so long, but I broke down the record tab, so I did not want to use the record tab. I'm no longer using record tab because I'm no longer using something to talk about the other copy, but I'm using that Mr. Christmas 19 is where I can record. So yeah, that's my Memorial Day weekend 715 VHS update, and I'll see you in the next video. So, next video for my birthday 2015 update. Goodbye, everybody, and see you soon, folks.